Hi guys, good morning. How are you all? Best of luck for your exam. Welcome to my YouTube channel, The Nurse Born to Serve. Kindly subscribe and like and watch full video. Then only you will get more knowledge and importance of my video. Today we will see third part of important golden points updates. Okay, we will go to video. The first point is high residual diet, which is fruits, vegetables, whole grain, used for constipation, irritable bowel syndrome, alternate constipation and diarrhea. The first point is high residual diet, which means fruits, vegetables, whole grain, used for constipation, irritable bowel syndrome and alternate constipation and diarrhea. The second point is in cord compression, variable deceleration, we can see in CTG, cardiotocography. In cord compression, variable deceleration, we can see in CTG, cardiotocography. During fetus movement, acceleration present in cardiotocography. During fetal movement, acceleration present in cardiotocography. Fourth point is the acetone test in urine. The acetone test is in urine, tested by Rothera's test. Fifth point is CSF pressure is 80 to 180 mm of water, 80 to 180 mm of water or 5 to 15 mm of mercury, 5 to 15 mm of mercury. Sixth point, Depit sponging must be water temperature is 80 to 93 Fahrenheit. In Depit sponging, water temperature must be 80 to 93 Fahrenheit. In bed bath, water temperature should be 110 to 115 degree Fahrenheit. In bed bath, water temperature should be 110 to 115 degree Fahrenheit. Eighth point, in enema, solution should be 105 to 110 degree Fahrenheit. In enema, solution should be temperature 105 to 110 degree Fahrenheit. In steam inhalation, water should be 120 to 160 degree Fahrenheit. In steam inhalation, water should be 120 to 160 degree Fahrenheit in adult. For children, water temperature should be 120 degree Fahrenheit. For children, water temperature should be 120 degree Fahrenheit. 120 degree Fahrenheit. Tenth point is hot water bag application. Temperature should be more than 160 degree Fahrenheit. Hot water bag application. Temperature should be more than 160 degree Fahrenheit. 11th point is in autoclave process, temperature should be 120 degree Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes in 15 lbs pressure. Autoclave in 120 degree Celsius for 15 to 20 minutes duration and pressure will be 15 lbs. 12th point is vitamin E is otherwise called tocopherol. Vitamin E is otherwise called tocopherol. 13th point is Student Nurse Association India. Student Nurse Association India is established 1929. Student Nurse Association India is established 1929. 14th point is cranial nerves. The smallest cranial nerve is trochlear, which is fourth. Smallest cranial nerve is trochlear, which is fourth. Largest and thickest cranial nerve is trigeminal, which is fifth. Largest and thickest cranial nerve, which is trigeminal, fifth. And longest cranial nerve is vagus nerve, which is 10th.
longest cranial nerve is vagus nerve, which is 10th. Sensory cranial nerves or sensory cranial nerves are 128, which is 128. Sensory cranial nerves is 128, which is 1 and 2 and 8. Motor cranial nerves is 346, 11 and 12. Motor cranial nerves is 346, 11 and 12, which is 3 and 4 and 6 and 11 and 12. Mixed cranial nerves, which is motor and sensory, means 5, 7, 11 and 10. 5, 7, 11 and 10. 15th point, the longest muscle in the body is sartorius in thigh. Longest muscle in the body, sartorius in thigh. Largest muscle in the body, gluteus maximus. Largest muscle in the body, gluteus maximus. 16th point, largest external or largest organ in the general. Largest external or largest organ in general is skin. Largest organ or largest external organ is skin. 7th point, largest internal organ is liver. Largest internal organ is liver. 18th point, smallest and weakest muscle is stapedius. Smallest and weakest muscle is stapedius. Smallest bone is stapes. Smallest bone is stapes. 19th point, smallest and most important endocrine gland is pituitary gland. Twentieth point is the third eye of human body is pineal gland. Highest O2 consumption at rest. Highest O2 consumption and rest is liver, 51 ml per minute. Highest O2 consumption at rest is liver, 51 ml per minute. 21st point is second heart of body is calf muscles. 22 point is SARS caused by severe acute respiratory syndrome caused by coronavirus. Twenty-third point is Yaws disease caused by Treponema pallidum pertane. Yaws disease caused by Treponema pallidum pertane. It is a spirochete bacterium. 24th point is community development program is started at 1952. Goiter is endemic disease. 26th point is Haggas sign is a probable sign present in the first trimester, which means softness of the lower segment of the uterus, especially isthmus. 27th point is ascariasis, which affects small intestines, caused by ascaris lumbricoides, it's a roundworm. 28th point is celiac disease is autoimmune disease affecting small intestine due to reaction to the gluten. Gluten available in wheat, oat, barley and rye.